Snow's coming down again. Snow is coming down again. Crazy weather, man. The sun's already coming out. Look. Unbelievable. It's just so strange, man. We've been getting these snow squalls here for a while. They're coming off the lakes to the northwest. Yeah, this weather, I mean, we've been getting these squalls. It's crazy because they come in so quick. They're coming off, I think, Lake Michigan. And for example, look, it's snowing. You see the road, the sun's out. The sun's blazing. But look at the sky just behind there. I'm looking to the north. I mean, it's absolutely dark as can be. So probably in the next 5 minutes, maybe 10 minutes, we'll get another one of these squalls. They come real fast. And then they leave real fast, and they dump and then the sun comes out, it melts it, and like 30 seconds from now, a minute from now, all this over here will be melted because of the strong sun. And then 5-10 minutes later, you get a squall, and the whole thing will be covered up again. This is the most wacky weather I've ever seen in my life. I mean, it's literally, the sun is so bright down there, but then you look this way to the north. Look at that, man. I mean, it's just crazy. This stuff is amazing. Look at that. I don't know if the camera's picking it up, but the sun's blazing and it's snowing. Sun's blazing, blue skies this way, and it's snowing a little bit. But you look a little to the left towards the north, bam! Dark as can be, street lights are probably on. I love this stuff, man, it's crazy. I gotta start splitting some firewood here pretty soon. Anyway, crazy weather, man, continues. I see the northeast, they got the nor'easter number 3 that I talked about like over a week ago. It finally hit them. From like all the New England states and all that. But anyway, I'm gonna stop this video and wait for the next one to come in. Hopefully it'll be stronger than the first one. Yeah. And I'll get that on video. But yeah. Crazy weather. Mother Nature has gone bipolar.